Common mistake I'll see with the pec deck rear delt fly is that you hyperextend at the end of the motion like this. Instead, what you should do is keep constant tension on the rear delts by stopping at right about this point instead of going all the way back.